You're live.
I just learned about Hermann Conring, and he was born in 1606 and died in 1681. He studied human anatomies, and he figured out how the heart beats and how blood circulates.
And did they say how he figured that out?
No, I think he just told, the thing just told me that, how blood circulates in his voice.
And how does it circulate?
Lots of complicated words that I don't know.
So, did it say how many chambers were in our hearts, by any chance?
I don't think so.
No. I don't know. All right. Thank you.